This is how I make my ginger shots for the week. So I start off just washing my ginger and breaking it into pieces. No need to peel it. Then I take my coconut water and I fill it up all the way till it's covering the ginger. Once that's done, I blend it on up. Then I use just a regular strainer and pour the mixture over it and use some kind of spoon to press the juice out.